What's the secret to getting a perfect cut? It all starts with your mower's blades. A sharp cutting blade makes your lawn look great and helps keep your turf healthy. That's because a dull blade cuts unevenly, leaving ragged, damaged grass tips that turn brown and promote turf disease. So it pays to inspect your blades at least once a year and replace or sharpen them whenever they're dull. For the complete scoop on how to inspect, remove, and replace mower blades, check out the Toro video called Take Care of Your Blades. And make sure to review the safety information in your owner's manual before you start any of these projects. You can find the manual for your machine with the My Toro app or online at Toro.com. Now let's look at how to sharpen and balance blades. Always wear gloves when you're working with blades, and secure the blade in a vise before you start filing. Then run a metal file along the cutting edge of the blade until a clean, shiny edge is apparent. Sharpen both sides of the blade. Remember, you want to maintain the original angle and don't take off any more material than necessary to get a sharp edge. It's also really important to keep the blade in balance. If you don't, your lawn's appearance will suffer. So while you're filing, try to take the same amount of material off both sides of the blade. When your blade is nice and sharp, you need to check the balance. Now you can do this by hanging your blade from a wall-mounted nail, but a blade balancer is easier and more accurate. Put the blade on the balancer, and if one side's heavier, that side will tilt down. When that happens, file some metal off the sail or the turned-up area, not the blade edge, then check it again. If the blade stays in a horizontal position, you're all balanced up. When you reinstall a blade, make sure it's seated correctly with the sharp edge close to the ground and the sail toward the top of the mower. And for mowers with multiple blades, make sure they're indexed to get the best cut. Then torque down on the bolts according to the instructions in your manual. If you don't have the time or tools for this job, your Toro dealer will be happy to help. Remember, a sharp, well-balanced blade will really make your lawn look great.